YouTube, while I've got my clones out, I'm gonna do a quick couple of quick videos on each clone house. Sort of like a mini review of them and which ones I recommend, which ones I like the most. I'll start off with these Yodema ones. Yodema is a French brand, Yodema Paris. These ones are not spoken about whatsoever in the fragrance community. But they are really good. They're really powerful. They've got that longevity. They've got that projection. And I sort of don't want to share this because I don't want these prices to skyrocket. These scents are amazing. Some of these are so close to the original, it's crazy. Like this one, Hugo Boss, the scent, I believe it is. It smells one to one. It's really good. And the thing is, some of these actually last longer and project more stronger because they're EDP concentration rather than EDT. You've got Metal Sport, which is Chanel Pour Homme Sport. This one's a banger. This one's fantastic. Highly recommend this one. Resolute is YSLY. Similarity wise, it's not 100% similar, but it gets you near enough, and it's a fresh, lovely fresh scent. Girlfriend loves this one, so recommended. We've got what have we got here? Active Man is Creed Aventus clone. It's really good. This one's one of my favorites from Yodema. Really good. Scent DNA, longevity and projection's good too. Peak is Montblanc Explorer. This one's really good. The first bottle I bought from Yodema was very powerful. Projection was fantastic. Last long time. For some reason, this bottle does not last very long, but the scent DNA is fucking good. And then we've got Kent, which is Dolce & Gabbana K. This one's good. Projection and longevity is good. Scent DNA is very, very close to the original. So highly recommended. Beach, which is Abercrombie and Fitch Fierce. Very, very close to the original. Very fresh, very powerful, very strong scent. Armani Black Code, something like that. This one's good. Very close to the original. And this is Pure Excess, Paco Rabanne Pure Excess, very close to the original, powerful, longevity and projection, very, very good on these scents. Route is supposed to be Hermes, Terry de Hermes. Similarity-wise, it's not very similar, but this scent on its own, as a standalone fragrance, is damn good. It is very mature, very sensible, professional, sophisticated, earthy. Projection and longevity is very good too. It's just difficult to pull off when, you know, most people like to wear fresh scents. This one's very, very earthy, but smells very sophisticated. So yeah, that's the Yodema clones. Highly recommend it. I buy these on eBay. I find a seller that's doing deals, so it's like the more you buy, the bigger the discount. So for example, I was getting four of these little bottles for like £13, which is stupid cheap. So yeah, 10 out of 10, highly recommend that clone house.